Texas Open House.
Featuring your host and our principal, Mr. Della Ventura.
Special musical performances by Vlad Brundla, Dave Noemeyer, Rebecca Piritano, and Ethan Mason.
And now, here's your host, Mr. Tony Della Ventura.
Catholic Secondary School, home of the Phoenix. My name is Mr. Della Ventura, your principal at St. Francis, and with me is Mr. Germano, your vice principal. Together, we would like to invite you, our newest Phoenix, from our family of schools, along with any other students that would like to join our Phoenix family. Tonight, we've prepared a special virtual tour of our school to provide you with some insights on how St. Francis operates and help you decide on your choice of school for the next school year. Now, without further delay, let's get started. Please sit back and enjoy the presentation.
The Niagara Catholic District School Board wishes to honor the Indigenous people who have been the protectors of this land, known as Turtle Island, for more than 10,000 years. We begin this event by acknowledging that the land on which we gather is the traditional territory of the Haudenosaunee and Anishinaabe peoples, many of whom continue to live and work here today. This territory is covered by the Upper Canada Treaties and is within the land protected by the Dish with One Spoon Wampum Agreement. Today, this gathering place is home to many First Nations, Métis, and Inuit peoples, and acknowledging reminds us that our great standard of living is directly related to the resources and friendship of the Indigenous people.
Let us pray in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. God of all creation, you're the source of everything that is good. This evening we give you thanks for our online visitors. As we welcome them to their community here at St. Francis, may you bless their time with us and guide them during the days of decision. May you grant our youth the wisdom to speak the truth, the strength to pursue and fulfill their hopes and dreams, and the courage to stand united and bring peace to all nations. Amen. St. Francis, pray for us. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Let's send it over to your favorite weather woman, Morgan, with the forecast.
Thank you, Luca, for the news update. Now let's get to some weather.
Tonight, we have the St. Francis Phoenix, who've won three championships in a row, and the upstart.
He will find the open guy. Those guys have to be ready.
Timo again. Oh, my. Kawhi Leonard-like.
Here's a snap. Sock drops the throw. He's firing for it.
And Phoenix has a commanding 3-1 lead in this best-of-7 series.
Full props to Crosley. St. Francis is going to take this 70-58.
Thank you. check out our subject-specific areas.
Someplace where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there is such a place, Toto? There must be. It's not a place you can get to by a boat or a train. It's far, far away.
In addition to music, grade 9 students have an opportunity to explore the arts in the areas of visual art or drama. The arts program at St. Francis is multifaceted and unique. Our students showcase their personal talents, advocate the importance of expression, sharing our talents, and reaching out to our community. Our students participate in a variety of endeavors throughout the school year. Young artists take their creative skills learned in class to create award-winning floats for the Grape and Wine Parade. Grade 9 students can be involved with the creation of beautiful crosses, banners, and logos for our annual pilgrimage effort. Our students paint Christmas windows at our Greater Niagara Hospital downtown at City Hall as well. St. Francis artists have exhibited their masterpieces at City Hall, Rodman Hall, and at Brock University's Marilyn Walker Art Center. A popular opportunity for our grade 9 students is to participate in our successful Sidewalk Chalk Festival each year, transforming our parking lot into a museum of art. The past Christmas season, one of our grade 9 students had the honor of creating a beautiful spiritual Christmas card that was shared with our Niagara Catholic community. The arts are truly alive here at St. Francis Catholic.
Welcome to the Mathematics Department at St. Francis. Our Grade 9 Mathematics course will allow you to strengthen your mathematical skills and help you to determine your future post-secondary pathways. In the Grade 9 Math program, you will continue to build upon your number sense and algebra skills already learned in elementary school, while also investigating new linear and non-linear relationships. You will continue to build upon your existing understanding of geometry and measurement. As well, you will continue to develop your data management skills and your understanding of financial literacy. A strong focus will be placed on developing critical thinking and problem-solving skills. We also offer a Grade 9 locally developed math course to help strengthen mathematical skills for students who have experienced difficulties in previous math courses and are working towards a workplace pathway. For any students who are needing to close gaps in numeracy and literacy, we also offer a learning strategies course prior to taking your math and English classes. This course will help you to close those gaps and to be more successful in your grade 9 courses. Peer tutoring from our senior students is available through our after-school P3 program, offered Monday through Thursday in the library. Please don't be shy and take advantage of this initiative to improve your learning and to meet wonderful mentors. If you enjoy playing with numbers and logic problems, if you enjoy being challenged, then we have some amazing extracurricular opportunities for you. Come out and join our Mathletes team in the late fall and sign up for various grade level math contests in the spring semester. St. Francis has so much to offer you intellectually, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, but it is up to you to choose, engage, and transform your learning experience. We look forward to seeing you next year at St. Francis.
Hello, New Phoenix. My name is Rick Mills. I am the program chair here at St. Francis. I am here to introduce you to the programs we offer in science. When you come in grade 9, it is a general science program, which means it has four areas of study: biology, chemistry, physics, and earth and space science. Once you figure out what area of science you really like and are in grade 11 and 12, you can actually just pick biology, chemistry, or physics, or all of them. The St. Francis Science Department welcomes each and every one of you. See you in September.
Hello, Future Phoenix, and welcome to the music room at St. Francis Catholic High School. Here at St. Francis, we have two options for you to choose from in grade 9 music. Neither requires any previous experience in music. First, we have our grade 9 instrumental music class. Here you can learn from a variety of wind instruments, including flute, clarinet, trumpet, saxophone, baritone, and trombone. If you played any of these instruments before and wish to continue learning them, or want to learn something new, then instrumental music is the class for you. We also have a grade 9 guitar class that focuses primarily on guitar. Again, no prior experience is necessary. So if you're looking to learn guitar, take the grade 9 guitar class. We also have two after-school ensembles you can join if you're looking to get involved outside of the classroom. Our school choir is made up of a group of dedicated singers from grades 9 to 12. No prior experience is necessary to join. If you love to sing, we'd love to have you. We also have a school band for students who have previous experience on instruments, such as guitar, bass, drums, or piano. Both our choir and band perform in events throughout the school and community. Getting involved in music is not only a great way to improve your skills as a musician, but it's also a lot of fun. By taking a music class or joining the band or choir, you'll have the opportunity to make new and lasting friendships with other students in the department.
And now our talented St. Francis students will perform Let It Be by the Beatles.
Wasn't that fantastic? Now let's check out the next four classes.
J'ai vu trois un croissant, je suis enchanté. Où est la bibliothèque? Voilà mon passeport. Ah, Gérard Depardieu. Baguette.
Baguette.
The Grade 9 course in French provides opportunities for students to communicate and interact in French with increasing independence, with a focus on familiar topics related to their daily lives. This course provides opportunities for students to experience French in structured situations, with a focus on everyday topics, and to apply their knowledge of French in everyday situations. Students will develop their skills in listening, speaking, reading, and writing by using language learner strategies introduced in the elementary core French program, and will apply creative and critical thinking skills in various ways. They will also enhance their understanding and appreciation of diverse French-speaking communities and will develop skills necessary for lifelong language learning.
Parlez-vous le français? Parlez-vous le français?
Non.
Hello, Grade 8s and future Phoenix. Welcome to Grade 9 Religion. Here at St. Francis, we're a community of believers who joyfully celebrate and participate in our Catholic faith. The faith journey you will embark on will include participating in school events such as pilgrimage and school masses, but here at St. Francis, this journey truly begins in the classroom. The HRE 10 course, called Discipleship and Culture, is about learning the Christian narrative and living out its teachings through our actions. In this course, you are invited to engage yourself in a deeper understanding of both the joy and the demands of living out the call to discipleship, while also achieving personal growth and a deeper faith understanding. You will explore Catholic rituals, teachings, practices, morals, and values, as well as the virtues to facilitate a healthy relationship with not only yourself, but with God and with others. The Grade 9 Religion course is also built upon community outreach through the Youth Philanthropy Initiative. This international program directs money and public awareness to hundreds of local social service charities resourced and advocated by today's youth. This culminating project is designed to find out what really matters both to you personally and to your community. Your ultimate goal is to research a social issue that you are passionate about, locate a local charity that helps bring awareness and support to the issue for those affected in your community, and then create the best presentation possible about why your charity deserves to win a $5,000 grant. This project is a worthwhile experience and a wonderful opportunity to learn more about your local community. What will you stand for? It is the policy of the Niagara Catholic District School Board that students complete a minimum of 10 hours of Christian community service each year. This is a great opportunity to provide a service that gives back to the community. It is service spent on school and community projects which could be of a cultural, humanitarian, athletic, or fundraising nature. There are plenty of opportunities, including your annual pilgrimage, which will assist you in achieving your hours. Community service enables you to show solidarity with people who are in need and who require assistance. It provides an opportunity to follow the teachings of Jesus and puts into practice the social teachings of the Church. This is just a quick snapshot of the experiences you will have in Grade 9 Religion. We look forward to helping you embark on a rewarding faith journey as you begin your time here at St. Francis Catholic Secondary School. Love is power, love is a smile, love is love's an open door, love is the only thing.
Our social sciences program is rich and diverse. Students are immersed in cultural tidal wave, connecting to pivotal historical moments and learning about how the world works around them. Courses focus on geographical ecologies, explore issues like climate change. Students can get involved in clubs like Eco Schools and participate in workshops offered at Brock and the Royal Ontario Museum. In your grade 9 year, your first social science course will be the Geography of Canada. In it, we look at Canada's physical and human features and how they relate to each other. We will have an opportunity to use the geotechnology program ArcGIS, where we will create and analyze digital maps. Students will develop a new understanding of what makes Canada such a diverse and wonderful place to live. Our history courses offer glimpses of our Canadian heritage and paint a dynamic collage of cultural transformation. Students explore and develop as critically thinking citizens, viewing the world around them with inquisitive eyes. Students are exposed to a variety of ideologies and historical perspectives pertinent to their development as Canadian citizens.
Future Phoenix, welcome to our Athletic Center, a place where we play sports, stay fit, and be well. St. Francis offers a variety of courses to promote active lifestyles and overall wellness. Our most popular course is Healthy Active Living, which is offered to grade 9, 10, 11, and 12 students.
These Phoenix have the opportunity to experience common sports such as basketball, soccer, volleyball, football, lacrosse, and floorball. But we also offer golf, pickleball, ping pong, jukeball, bocce, all to create a well-rounded athletic experience. St. Francis also focuses on fitness-inspired courses, one being Rhythm and Movement and the other being Superfit. Rhythm and Movement focuses more on individual wellness, where students learn yoga practices, Pilates, dance, and meditation, in addition to more cardio-based workouts such as kickboxing, spinning, HIIT workouts, and circuit training. This course is available to grade 10, 11, and 12 students. Superfit is available to our grade 11 and 12 students. The focus is on cardiovascular and strength training. Here students have access to a full weight room, bikes, treadmills, and all the extra toys like ladders, osu balls, medicine balls, and ropes for a guided full body workout. The physical education staff take pride in teaching overall wellness and incorporate a nutrition element into our teaching. Post-workout fuel is very important, so we provide our students with smoothies to ensure proper nutrition. Gazette is a course that helps create balance in student life by giving your mind a mental break and improving athletic ability, reducing stress, and improving sleep. Join us to stay fit, socialize, laugh, and be well.
Welcome back, folks, and now something very exciting. Mrs. Meisner, our cheerleading coach, has put together a before and after look of our cheerleaders during the pandemic.
What you want? We're not going
engineering. These are noble pursuits necessary to sustain life. Poetry, beauty, romance, love. These are what we stay alive for. And you are here. And life exists in identity. And the powerful play goes on in you.
Grade 9 English courses here at St. Francis are designed to develop the oral communication, reading, writing, and media literacy skills that students need for success in all of their secondary school academic programs and in their daily lives. Students will read and analyze literary texts from both contemporary and historical periods, and create written, oral, and media texts in a variety of forms. There is a literacy focus embedded into all of our Grade 9 English courses, as well as a focus on strategies for effective communication. An effective education in English is something that gives our students the skills they need to be successful in any career path they choose.
Captain, my captain.
Sit down, Mr. Anderson.
you hear me? Sit down. Sit down. This is your final warning, Anderson. How dare you? Do you hear me?
Your captain, my captain.
Mr. Overstreet, I warn you. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. All of you. I want you seated. Sit down. Leave, Mr. Keating.
Together, they get the job done, 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 done.
Welcome to Business and Technology. In the department, there are many courses that prepare you for life after high school, regardless of your chosen pathway. Whether it be accounting, marketing, TV and video broadcasting, graphic design, engineering, computer science, construction, or many other viable career options, there is a course for you. In grade 9, there are two specific courses to choose from, both of which give you a brief introduction to skills and concepts that you can further refine in senior courses. The first course, BTT 10, Introduction to Computer Applications, teaches you how to use the computer better through the use of specific programs such as word processing, spreadsheet, and web design software. The skills learned will make you more efficient in all courses you take through your high school journey across all departments. Additional courses in the business subject matter are Introduction to Business, Accounting, Marketing, and Business Leadership. The second grade 9 course is TIJ 10, Exploring Technology. This course teaches you problem-solving skills that can be used in your daily life. Students will use 2D drawing software, AutoCAD, 3D modeling software, SketchUp, and shop tools and equipment to create teacher-led projects as well as independently designed projects, all while adhering to shop safety practices. We are looking forward to seeing you in a business technology classroom next year.
Don't forget to wear your safety goggles.
Ah, thanks, Bob.
And that concludes our formal part of the presentation this evening. On behalf of myself and all the staff at St. Francis, thank you for joining us this evening. Make sure you check out the links below. We'll see you soon, Future Phoenix. Stay safe.